So being a former student of Brookdale, just walking down the hallways today, and I've been here many times at the radio station, but haven't done much exploring because I'm not a student here anymore. But just seeing the pipes on the wall, and I just remember all the memories of walking down the hallways, and yes, I was on time for class.
I don't believe you.
And I had a wonderful, wonderful teacher here by the name of Cheryl Cummings. So this one's for her.
Thank you. Maybe there's a God above, but all I ever learned from love was love.